In this video, we are going to talk about why to use state instead of normal variable in React. Let's first understand what state and variable do in React. State instantly changes dynamically and it calls render function after changing. That's why you see response without refreshing it. It is saying that whenever the state changes, then it calls this render function instantly. That's why you see the response immediately dynamically. Whereas variable changes but it does not call render function, you have to refresh the page for seeing variable change response. Let's see state and variable now to understand it deeply. Here I have created a state message here and here I have created the variable message. This is the state message, this is a variable message, okay? And we are rendering this message here in the form of h2 tag, okay? And we are also rendering this message in our console, okay? Here you could see on your screen, we are rendering this message on the console and on the display page with the h2 tag, okay? We have two button here. First button is changing the state message. Second button is changing the variable message. First button is calling our change message one function, which is here to change the state message, and second button is calling this change message two function, which is here to change variable message. So let's see it practically. Now when I am clicking on this change state message, then see what happened. As I have said, state instantly changes. Here state is instantly changes. This is the state message. Your state message is changed. It called render function. Let's see here. It is calling render function because in render function we have mentioned this console.log, and this is happening because it is calling our render function, okay? That's why you see response without refreshing the page, okay? But here when I'm clicking on this change variable message, then nothing is happening here. In this condition, our variable is changed but it does not call render function. That's why this console.message is not printing here. You have to refresh the page for seeing variable. Okay, here reference pins, you have to call this render function to see the change. We know very well that this state message, this state is call, and the state will call this render function, and we will see the changes of this change variable message after clicking on this also. So click on this, and here you are seeing this changes because this state is rendering, or it call render function after changing immediately. But variable changes but it does not call render function. Hope so. Now you understand why to use state instead of normal variable in React. Okay, thank you.